Hello, bonjour and namaste. In this video, we are going to learn about the differences and the similarities between the DeLorme and the Oxford regimen. So before going ahead, I want you to like the video, share the video and subscribe to PhysioStan. Now, because we have already taken into account the Oxford regimen and the DeLorme regimen in the previous video, we are now going to discuss the difference and the similarities between them. Now, the basic difference between the Oxford and the DeLorme is the resistance. In the Oxford regimen, the resistance will keep on decreasing with every set you are going to progress. For example, if in set 1 you were dealing with the 100% of 10 RM, then in set 2 you will deal with 75% of the 10 RM, and in set 3 you will deal with 50% of the 10 RM. But in the case of DeLorme regimen, in set 1, if you were dealing with 50% of 10 RM, then with the set 2 you were dealing with 75, that is you were increasing the weight by 25%, and in set 3 you were actually performing exercise with 100% of 10 RM. Now this was the basic difference between the Oxford and the DeLorme regimen. But what about the similarities? The first similarity that I'm going to tell you is that the rest interval. Yes, both of these regimen allow the rest intervals between the sets. The second similarity that I'm going to talk about is the that both increase in resistance progressively over time to apply the progressive load. That is the 10 RM. If the 10 RM of a person is 10 kg for a week, then with the next week and the progressive weeks, the 10 RM is going to increase with every practice you are going to perform. And the third similarity that I'm going to tell you is that both of these regimen have resulted in increase in the muscle performance. The researches have been performed and they both result in increase in the muscle performance. I hope you understand the. Thank you and hope we meet again.